If you guys come to Taketora, the ramen I recommend is this guy right here. Ura Taketora Tsukumen. Like a dipping ramen. This is the best one. Okay, so this is a noodle that I wanted to show you guys for so long. This is a Taketora in Shinjuku near Kabukicho. And do you guys see how thick that broth is? This is a Tsukumen dipping ramen. And basically, you guys take the noodles, dip it in here, and all that fat and flavor just coats the noodles, and you just slurp it up.